I'm punishing myself with all your innocent lies. You're ready now to forget what we had.
Because I feel so, I don't even know how to explain it. I just feel happy.
You feel like
happy.
You're backing up through the water.
Be quiet, Justine.
Backstroke.
Because I can breathe.
Probably bass. Really nice and amazing.
Well, for the first 3 years I swam, my favorite stroke was backstroke because I could breathe the whole time.
My favorite stroke is breaststroke. Why? I actually don't know why. I think I maybe made the switch maybe this year to freestyle because breaststroke, you can't really go fast. You're just like, this is chill, man. And then freestyle, you're like, go, and so it's easier.
Breaststroke.
Why?
Because it feels much easier than all the other ones.
My favorite stroke is actually butterfly, because even though I just started this year, it feels really good when you're moving through the water and you just know what you're doing.
Butterfly is like fun because like no one else really does it, so it's different, so it's fun.
So my favorite stroke is butterfly because it is the coolest of all the strokes, and you're really just the coolest thing ever when you do butterfly. Like, you just look cool, you are cool, and nobody else can do it, so it's awesome.
My favorite stroke is freestyle because it's fun and it's the least difficult.
My favorite stroke is freestyle because I guess it's the stroke I'm best at and it's just the easiest one.
Free because, I don't know, it's just, it's free.
This year, I think I enjoyed doing freestyle more because I got a lot better at it, and I'm faster doing freestyle than I am doing backstroke.
My favorite dive would have to be the reverse somersault because they're just really easy for me and I think they're really fun.
favorite dive is probably front 1.5.
My favorite dive would be probably fronts and inwards.
My favorite dive is an inward somersault because it's probably my best dive and I think it's fun.
My least favorite dive is an inward because I can't get myself to flip around that way. Okay.
Shoes.
Part of practice is getting in the pool. That's definitely the hardest part for me because it's so cold and deceiving because the top layer of water is like warm and inviting. Then you get in and it's freezing.
It's getting in, especially on Mondays.
Definitely my least favorite part is getting in the water. That's like the hardest part of swim.
Least favorite part is getting into the freezing cold water. My favorite part is leaving the freezing cold.
Getting in the water because it's so cold.
My least favorite part is getting in the water because it's freezing and I hate that.
Favorite part of practice is probably like anything freestyle because I love freestyle.
Having conversations in the hot tub.
Being around with other people and swimming.
And my favorite part is when we kick and being able to talk to my friends and stuff.
My favorite part of practice is when we do kicking because it's awesome and it is so much fun. And I can talk to Kit, or more, Kit can talk to me, because she mostly does the talking, and I'm just sitting there like, yeah, 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 that's cool.
My favorite part of practice, just swimming in general. I just like going, I hate stopping.
So my least favorite thing is doing sprints behind Megan, because it's not really swimming, it's drowning.
Comment. You don't really do sprints behind Megan. You kind of just die and drown behind Megan. And then if you keep up with her, you give yourself a major pat on the back because you're like, I kept up with you. I don't think she likes it when I do that.
Going to a meet?
Yeah.
Sleeping on the bus. That's my favorite part.
I like warming up because you get to see like all of the people. Like you get to meet the divers from the other teams and it's just kind of fun.
My favorite part of going to a meet doing the 100 butterfly because I do it every single time and I can always count on doing it because I'm the only one who ever wants to do it. Jenny's just like, no, please do it. And so I love it. It kind of makes me nervous like no other. I hate it as much as I love it, which is a lot. So I hate it a lot, but I also love it a lot. It's great.
Probably warming up because then you can see your competition and see like what you're up against.
Probably like everyone is so nice, like on the team and on other teams, they're just kind of unified by all this, like the universal swim code, like you shake people's hands after you finish a race, and it's just really cool.
Just meeting new people, watching all the people start.
Just hanging out with everybody and meeting new people from other teams. And I prepare myself by like visualizing my dives, yeah, doing that, like throwing my arms, and then telling myself like when I get on the board what I need to do, like ride the board, put my toes, throw hard.
So like I like to do the Michael Phelps where you like and like clap your hands on the back, but I always hit people. Like every single time I do it, I hit somebody. So I usually just do it on the block if I can, but that's really the only thing I do.
Okay, it depends on the dive. It's a hard one, you just freak out a little bit.
Before a race, I like to stretch out. And I also jump up and down a lot so that I get warm so my muscles don't cramp. And people look at me strange because I'm just there jumping up and down.
So I chant to myself. I say, please don't fall off, please don't fill up. And I say that at least like 20 times so my goggles don't.
And we laughed and had a really, really, really good time. Take my hand, let's have a blast and remember this moment for the rest of our lives.
Our lives,
our lives,
our lives. Oh, 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 oh.
Tonight,
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 tonight. Cause the night, am I right?
Watching Joe nap at leagues in the corner under a ton of backpacks and everything. Abby Instagrammed it and tagged him. Yeah, he liked it. So.
My favorite memory is probably either traveling or doing our little kidnapping exercise.
Kidnapping. That was just so much fun, and even though it's a little different, it was still just so much fun to be like, ah, coming with us, and just everybody's faces. Like, normally, like, people know about it, but this year, nobody had any idea. And it was so fun. And Emily's face and Maddie's face were just pure hatred at that moment and confusion, and it was probably the best thing ever. So, yeah.
I think the kidnapping was fun, but Christina was really mean.
Probably when the seniors decided to do kidnapping on a whim, and Maddie had already jumped in the water, and Emily had already been pushed in the water, and the seniors just tell us to get out of the water, and Maddie's just like, are you kidding me?
I'm for the party here.
Even though I was a little bit upset, it was probably not kidnapping because I was already in the pool when the seniors come out and yell at us yell at us to go get dressed, and I just stopped in the middle of the pool. I'm like, are you serious? Like, you could have come out 30 seconds sooner.
Some creep could pee on it. And then OMG, thought I lost my tongue. And can we listen to my iPod? Because you always ask Joe that. I know you love treading water so much.
And we laughed and had a really, really, really good time. Take my hand, let's have a blast and remember this moment for the rest.
general singing with Maddie, because we would sing the Little Mermaid songs, Under the Sea and Part of Your World. We'd sing in the shower.
Every time I swam underneath Bailey and looked up at her, and she screamed underwater.
My favorite moment was when I scared Maddie so much. I was like swimming underneath her and I popped up on the other side of her, just my head, and looked at her and she screamed so loud.
I was
she
really
was so
scared.
Mad, I was though. Just like, she was so mad the rest of practice, and she was like, I didn't ever hear you say sorry to us.
I wasn't sorry.
And we danced, and we cried, and we laughed, and had a really, really, really good time. Take my hand, let's have a blast, and remember this moment for the rest of our lives.